There's a famous case of a young man called the Marathon Man who lost proprioception of his body. His brain had no idea where his arms, hands, legs, and feet were. So what? He should be able to move his arms and his legs as he wants. Don't we all have the equivalent of a computer program in our brains that activates our muscles, that makes us walk, run, talk, and so on? Well, no, we don't. The Marathon Man can only move his arms and his legs if he's watching himself. When he's using the electric lights at night, if you turn off the lights, he will fall down into a shapeless bundle. When he's watching himself, the brain is establishing correlations. Correlations between the movements of the body. The Marathon Man sees himself with the walls, the tables, and the chairs that don't move. Without that correlation, the brain cannot create movement. When he's using the electric lights at night, if you turn off the lights, he will fall down into a shapeless bundle.